Like your setup.
Hey, where's the closest bathroom at, bro?
Whoa, I just got it 20 minutes ago, man. You probably know better than me.
Okay, no problem. Yeah,
straight up, I really don't know. Okay.
You like my setup, huh?
Yes, sir.
360, regular, and I'm gonna be live.
Hell yeah, bro. You have a good one.
Thank you.
That one goes pretty fast.
Yeah, they're cool.
I was going to bring my little one, but there's so much off-road and stuff out here, you know.
You need the power.
Yeah, and it's got the bigger wheels and everything.
Yeah, and you can lock up stuff in your back thing.
Yes.
Thank you. just like, he just goes.
Slippers slide in the volá.
Right here, this is wild. I'm glad I brought my thing.
The volá.
You think I can put my scooter lift on this? Trade my Cummins in for this. I bet you I could buy five of my Cummins. How's it going?
Hi, how are you?
You gotta put my scooter lift on here?
Yeah, maybe.
Alright guys, enjoy. Take care.
Yeah.
anybody want to do an interview? Talk about your machine?
That guy does.
Yeah? Okay. These are all electric, right?
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Got them over here.
All right, cool. Set up my stuff and wind up. Nah, just whatever product you guys are featuring, you know. Maybe how long your electricity lasts, stuff like that. You know, just basic, whatever you guys want to say.
Our time to shine?
Yeah. I'm a filmmaker and I'm just going to make a commercial for you guys and show off what's going on in Fairbury. You know? I don't charge for this.
Quite a few, you know, online, like YouTube and stuff like that. Is that where it will
end up? I normally do other stuff, but I'm trying to do that. Yeah. I mostly do political stuff.
Okay.
But I got a lot of farmer friends. And, for them.
Nice.
Thank you very much for your talk. See you. Show me your
picture. If you want, I can talk about the new camera.
Yeah, sure. First, we'll do it. I'll just do it with you right here.
Okay.
And then what we'll do is. Different. I'm not used to this camera.
You're good, man. No worries. Services? I'm trying to upload a freaking video I took for LinkedIn.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Oliver.
Do you have Verizon or you got?
We got Verizon and AT&T.
What town in Tennessee is that?
Mooresville.
Mooresville.
Okay.
Yeah, and then we have a warehouse that holds product in Morgantown.
Okay. And you guys do? You just have your design control in China, or do you get design everything here?
Edwin, do you know the design? We do it. It's mutual, right?
It's
yeah.
The U.S. market needs approved. They need approved.
Yeah. They kind of work together.
We're in China.
Shangsu.
Chengdu.
Second car, 75 miles.
We make electric components going to basically that side of the system. So we do a lot of stuff in China. All
right. Whenever you are, boss. So yeah. You can stand in front of this one.
Yeah.
Give you a microphone.
Yeah, so they're making all